Hooker, are you afraid of God?
No, but I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Hadn't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I've made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do, or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. Shall we tell
them
when we'll be returning?
Is somebody meeting me here?
I'd
certainly
hope so.
It does seem like a
dread. Excuse me. It's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me? Is anyone here? Hello?
Wait a minute, that card.
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair. So, to help.
Go, make try. Yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One. Ascension. Ascension.
I just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
I must keep such questions to myself.
And every year, on this day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be wanted before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city? Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
What do you want?
We got a deal to wet.
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning
he
one.
Who crossed the Delaware.
Paragon of virtue.
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am. Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. Still got a girl to find.
City Park only docks here between 9 a.m. and 11.
Columbia Raffle and Fair. Huh.
He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak in the key.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. New text.
My good day to you, sir.
Superman, you
I agree.
From his fingers now. Would you believe me? If I told you a man could hold
his hand. Right, he's tired of the soul.
The Vox Populi are on the
list. Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine?
Why are you following me?
We were already here.
Why are you following us?
Aperitif.
What was that?
Surprising.
Blood on the streets.
No! Damn hook must be magnetized. This kind of vigor.
Hold in on him!
The false shepherd.
I can get to Monument Island from that station.
This will end in blood, Quint. Then again,
It always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sarum from which you came!
Holy shit.
Find the control to take this thing online.
Okay.
I'm sure I'll get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus!
Up in this place. My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! No! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute. I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it. You're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
What are you... Give it to me.
See about that.
Who are you? Why did you come here? This way, come on.
Of the living. Here, let me.
I'll be fine.
You almost drowned. You need to...
I said I'm fine. Just give me a minute.
Do you hear that? It's music.
Yeah, go on. I just need to...
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
Blue skirt? No?
But I'm
airship. I can wait to get out. Hey, miss. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Kent.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
How about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go! Come on, let's go! Come on, let's go right now!
I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Can you smell that? Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. See the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls into all kinds of love with himself.
I like his look.
Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird. That was the song.
These two are here.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identity.
Never mind. Damn thing's locked.
He's suspicious, if you ask me.
All right, quiet. What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do. I found these silver eagles. There's a vending
machine. Housekeeper acting suspicious?
There might be something to bring you back to go.
It's probably a good idea.
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah. You sure could benefit.
Hey, you want to watch out? I just swapped that.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
Two tickets for passage to the First Lady airship?
Yeah, just a minute, friend. Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yes.
Stay where you are!
Move in!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Who's got her off of me?
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster!
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense that people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. One thing I've learned... If you don't draw first,
You don't get to draw at all.
You're bleeding. Come here. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. Some genuine lockpicks, I might be able to get this door open. I'm sure I saw some interesting things on the other side. Shock jockey. Who needs the power coming?
Some fool's alternative. There it is. First lady. Looks like it's heading for the dock. Stay close.
Yes, Mr. DeWitt.
Call me Booker.
All right, Booker. Should we head to the gondola or take a look around the boardwalk? I suppose a place like this might have much to find useful. Do you know why you were hired to come and get me?
I imagine they were interested in meeting you. No doubt for lockpicking lessons.
Why you?
I never even heard of this place before I got here.
Huh. I assumed Columbia was common knowledge below.
Guess I got a bit behind with current events.
Strike? We will teach Cornelius, son of a bitch!
Let's call for her!
Materials aren't always at hand.
You're not done here, soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it! You're a tin man now! A tin man!
Comstock's men will surely take him.
Okay, powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
You've seen what Comstock has done to my history. Perfect timing.
You unlock this?
Keep a lookout. There you go.
When you were unconscious on the beach, you kept repeating a woman's name. Anna.
I don't want to talk about that.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't have pried. Where are you from, Mr. DeWitt?
New York.
What did you do there?
Business much like this. Something that really caters writing on a resume.
It was a fine thing you came along when you did.
How do you think I ended up here? I gambled, and now I owe money to men you don't want to be in debt to. I come here to pay it back. Me busting you out, what do you think that was? Charity?
Who sent you?
Somebody who was willing to take my marker in exchange for you.
Shepherd.
And you the lamb.
Let's not call each other that.
Suits me.
How do you figure they'd know you'd be coming?
Either they've got a prophet on their side. Or them that hired me also wrote the signs. You all right?
I want to see Paris. I want to see everything.
It's up to you now. There's no one...
Wait, what is that? 40 North by 74 West. That's not Paris, that's New York.
How did you know that?
One thing I had in that tower was time, Mr. DeWitt. Time to study things like geography.
I owed money. And there's a fellow who... He offered to wipe away my debt in exchange for you. Come on. Everything's gonna be okay. Will you just turn around and talk to me and we can...
Shepherd we've been hearing so much about. Caused a mess of trouble at the raffle.
You Fitzroy?
Nothing but.
I got no quarrel with you or your Vox Populi. This is my airship you're hanging me out of, and I got perilous need of it.
Really? Because it sure looked like old Comstock's airship to
Listen,
me.
I ain't looking for a fight.
There's already a fight, DeWitt. Only question is, which side are you on? Comstock is the god of the white man, the rich man, the pitiless man. But if you believe in common folk, then join the Vox. If you believe in the righteous folk, then join the Vox.
I just want my ship.
And the Vox shall give her to you. But first, you must help the Vox. Down in Finkton, there's a gunsmith who can supply weapons to our cause. Get our guns from him, and you shall have your ship back.
If find Elizabeth before she lights out. Ah!
Elizabeth! Just hold up for a minute! I'm not angry with you! Hey, watch out! Move it! Move! God damn it! Don't go in there! No, no, no!
Another way in.
I'm slipping!
Do not attempt to follow me, Mr. DeWitt.
Elizabeth, I've made an arrangement to get our airship back.
You can get us out of here.
Yes. I just need to supply enough weapons to arm an entire uprising.
And where will we get these weapons? From one of our many friends and allies?
A gunsmith in Finkton. Should be a walk in the park. What do you say? Partners?
You're a liar, Mr. DeWitt. And a thug. But you're also my only means of reaching Paris. Don't get too comfortable with my company, Mr. DeWitt. You are a means to an end. No more.
Airship. I don't care if she's the queen of Holland.
Ready. Over there.
We hold the...
There's more time to look.
He must have worked here.
Take that elevator up. That at least to Fink's office.
Just right for each other, aren't they?
Who?
That's Rory and Comstock. May Lin? Mr. Lin? My God, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
Fitzroy. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Yes!
when you...
Is this it? Is this your movement, Daisy?
This is what needs to be done. See, the fathers ain't nothing but weeds. Come down and they just grow back. If you want to get rid of a weed, you gotta pull it up from the root. Only way to...
Elizabeth.
In the family.
Elizabeth. Whoa, hey, he's...
This is all I had.
Listen.
How do you do it?
How do I do what?
Forget. How do you wash away the things that you've done?
You don't. Just learn to live with it.
So the moment of truth between us. New York or Paris?
Find a way to make this thing go faster.
There's gotta be some sort of throttle or accelerator.
Do you know what that looks like?
I don't know.
Help me find it. Elizabeth.
That's not it.
Certainly is.
Isn't. Try again.
All right. Hold on. Here you are.
Booker! You've got to stop them.
No, that's the E.
No, that is certainly it.
No, it's not.
It is.
Isn't.
Is.
Isn't.
Is.
Stop it!
Fine.
Stop it! You don't
here
know
you
what
are.
You're doing!
Ha! There it is.
You've done it now. He's coming back. He's coming back.
The notes were correct.
The instrument was not.
One needs both to get his attention.
But if you know how to sing to him...
He will take you where you need to go.
Who are you?
We are where we are needed.
And needed where we are.
So Comstock uses these songs. Are there others we can use? Something to keep the bird off our back?
Perhaps you should ask the maestro himself.
So where is he? Of course. Well, at least they left the piano.
That's Comstock's. We're gonna find him.
Okay.
lockpicked. Oh! What is it about that song that brings in the bird? Excited.
He was all I had. He fed me. Got me books.
Friend.
Till I grew up.
Friend!
And I hated him. Because he was my warden. And he's just Comstock's pet, isn't he?
I saw something once when I first got here. New York, but larger than any New York I ever saw. It was burning.
Hope none of the Prophet's magic is rubbing off on you.
Elizabeth.
All done. Need money? Here you go. I just realized who those two are. They, well, at least she, invented the technology that allows the city to float.
Giant balloons.
Quantum particles, suspended in space-time at a fixed height.
So, not giant balloons?
But the thing is, my book said they disappeared several years ago.
I told you they'd come. Right. I was going to tell you they'd come.
But you didn't.
But I don't.
Are you sure that's right?
Something tells me they're not exactly what they appear.
I was going to have told you they'd come?
No.
The subjunctive?
That's not the subjunctive.
I don't think the syntax has been invented.
It would have had to have been.
Had to have had been. That can't be right.
They seem to want to help.
They seem to be out of their minds.
Odd, isn't it?
What's odd?
The fact that we sometimes...
finish each other's sentences?
Exactly.
It would be odder if we didn't.
How do you suppose they manage that?
I'll get back to you after I figure out the floating city bit. Come on. Comstock House is up ahead.
The seed of the Prophet.
Prophets stay on top forever.
Long at all. Ready. Stilt! These lock won't pass through. We won't be able to return.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Thank you. Elizabeth.
Ammunition. Weaponsmithing.
Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right? Head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now.
Elizabeth, hold tight!
It's too late for that.
for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home. You chose to destroy it.
What?
He's not my
it's
father.
Tear. What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
As you can see, Booker, the lunatics are running the asylum. They don't even listen to me anymore. All I can do is watch as what I set into motion slides into its terminal stage. It took all I had left in me just to bring you here.
Elizabeth, I don't understand. I heard you screaming. I was coming to get you. Are we...
Here. Take my hand. The seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. Say what you will about Comstock. He was a hell of a fortune teller. Wasn't the torture that broke me. Wasn't the indoctrination. It was time. Time rots everything, Booker. Even hope.
I was coming.
Songbird. He always stops you.
Yes, but I would find a way.
No. It's too late for me. I brought you here for your sake. Yours and hers. Here.
What is this?
It's for her. She'll know how to read it.
What does it say?
It's advice.
Advice on what?
How not to become me.
I'm back. 12. Before she...
Elizabeth! Comstock! What are you doing to her? Let her be!
Mr. DeWitt!
I haven't found anything.
Dead lane is a dollar short.
You
shut down one of the generators.
Maybe if I shut down those machines from upstairs. A way to get past Songbird. We're gonna find an airship and we'll leave
Booker.
Paris, Elizabeth. Remember, you wanted to go
We're
to...
not leaving. We are going to find Comstock.
Why?
You saw what he turns me into. I will not allow that.
And so what? You're going to kill him?
This is where you start moralizing, Booker. You forget. I know you.
I'm not going to let you kill him.
Really? Booker? What are you going to do to stop me?
Not a damn thing. Because I'm gonna do it for you. Now to find the prophet.
Comstock's Zeppelin is outside.
When did you learn that?
I've been here for a while.
How long?
Long enough. There you go. This doesn't make any sense. Everything here is a cipher that I understand, except for this symbol. It's a cage. Did she say anything about this?
No. This?
Look! It's the hand of the Prophet! Comstock's flagship! I've gotta find a way on board. Get up, Booker! Get up!
How thrilling to launch! How breathtaking the apex!
What's that sound?
And how look, terrifying the descent as gravity drags you look down you into the inevitable.
I've
built all
cannon.
Of this for you. You are my heir and my blood. And what has DeWitt ever done for you? To him, you are not what you always were. A means to an end.
Is too much obliged.
What's your soul?
See much use in that.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Over there! It's Comstock's men. They're coming out to meet us. Gunship on the left.
Great.
That's all I've got.
Got it.
There he is. We need to land below and fight our way up to him.
Or we can just fly this thing to Paris.
Just drop me off if you want to. This isn't your problem, Booker.
I won't abandon you.
You wouldn't. Look, there's skylines all over the surface of the flagship. They're covered with those motorized Patriot pods.
Well, that must be where they're deployed from. I wouldn't go near those lines while those pods are in place.
Look into that, child.
This should clear up.
I have seen you.
So slowly.
I don't know.
Disappeared.
Gonna have to wait it out.
That's one quarter of the pods ejected.
That's all?
Taking his time!
Deck. Let me take care of this on my own.
No, I'm going with you.
Go away!
I'm looking
for you!
Give yourself
up! You can take that skyline to Prophet's cabin!
You've come to wipe your slate clean, false shepherd. But time will walk backwards before you find redemption. Some sins can't be forgiven.
I saw this there. I could hear you singing from above. And the machine came to life in response.
And then in my mother's grave, there was a smaller one. They were draining me. Maybe that's why I can't.
Can't what?
When I was little, I used to be able not just to open tears, but I could create new ones to anywhere I wanted to go. But in the tower...
Yes, I'll be right with you.
Stand back. I'm ending this.
Booker, no. This is between me and him.
You are walking into a trap.
I need to do this.
Come here, child.
Oh, come on, I don't bite. My, oh my, how you have grown.
Tell me, what am I?
Look at you, child, you're
hey,
a mess.
Hey, let go of her.
Elizabeth, everything I've done to keep you safe.
Safe from what?
Seed of the prophet shall sit the throne and drown in flame the mountains of man. But the archangel revealed something else. Beware, prophet. Beware the false shepherd, Booker DeWitt, for he shall be as a wall between her and destiny.
Why?
DeWitt, I'm a fool. I've sent mighty armies to stop you. I've rained fire on you from above. I did all of that to keep you from her when all I needed was to tell her the truth. Ask him, child. Ask him what happened to your finger. Ask DeWitt.
She's your daughter, you son of a bitch! And you abandoned her! Was it worth it? Huh? Did you get what you wanted?
Booker.
Tell me!
Booker!
Tell me!
It is finished.
Nothing is finished!
Booker!
You lock her up for her whole life!
Booker!
You cut off her finger, and you put it on me!
Booker, stop it! You killed him. What did he mean? Huh? You tell me, what did he mean about my finger?
I don't know. I just assumed you were born with it. I don't know.
Paige, what is that?
Now what?
What is she trying to tell us? Paige,
they said they knew what was best for us. They said they knew what was coming next. Did you see this coming, old man?
Okay, we gotta
get
ready.
Did you see this coming?
I think they mean to board us.
You ain't gonna place your daughter on the throne. We're gonna place her in a ring.
What are you doing?
We have to save
her. Save her who? Elizabeth, stop it!
G-L-G-E. It's not a word, Booker. One last thing. Please. Go. Go, go, go! Booker, he'll help us. We can use him against the Vox fleet.
Make it to Monument Island.
You hose up and get to this city
hall. Gunship now!
Booker, gunships.
Get ready.
Take this ammo.
Perfect timing.
The Booker songbird's ready.
Come
Hit that gunship.
Booker, come here.
What? What is it?
Look, you can use the songbird to bring the whole damn thing down. Destroy the siphon.
And that's what you want?
It's the only way we'll find the truth. About my finger, Comstock, everything.
Tear it down. Tear it all down.
millions.
Where is he? Where is he?
One of many. This way.
What do you mean it's a doorway? Where are you going?
Oh, come on. Yes, it's this way.
What Comstock said about your finger. Is there an answer here? Do you...
Down here. This is where we have to go.
Why? What is going on? Elizabeth, what do you mean this is a doorway? Probably gonna regret this.
To show you.
City at the bottom of the ocean. Ridiculous.
Of doors opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on, it's this way. Come on.
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. Stars. They're doors.
Doors to...
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we... Who are...
There are a million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. But sometimes, something's different. Yet the same.
Constants and variables.
Yes. Look.
It's us.
Not exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. It always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
They all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been.
This place. I was here. It must have been 20 years
ago, right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean.
Wait.
Father, make him
born again.
Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing? Get off me! Get off! Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. Wait, no, this is wrong. What is this? There was no baby. I remember. Oh, there was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
Go ahead.
No.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit would do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need...
Dead? You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million, million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey! Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her
fine.
Back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down Anna. The machine now! Do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna? No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is,
Anna. Sorry, Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance?
Sure.
Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
the dead. Bring us the girls. Wipe away the dead.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
Wipe away.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I lived it.
Booker, wake up. Booker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born, and I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember. Wait.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away, but in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man. It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crib.
Smother. 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 Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. They're both.
Thank you.